Hello and welcome to this HOG 4 tutorial, which takes a look at the use of compound fixtures and dotted user numbers. Since version 3.5.0, compound fixtures can now be used, bringing an end to scheduling multiple different types to accommodate more complex fixtures such as the shapeshifter. Now when I schedule a compound fixture, the console will automatically add the required parts and assign dotted user numbers. In this example, I will add 3 of the fixtures, along with 30 desk channels for later in this tutorial. Initially, the compound fixtures display as a single entry in the fixture window, but by pressing the Show Details button, the parts, along with their assigned dotted numbers, are also displayed. Renumbering the fixtures is now much simpler, as the whole number can be changed without affecting the dotted parts. Dotted user numbers can still be assigned to standard fixtures if you wish. For example, if we look at the 30 desk channels, I can quickly number these into sets of 10 dotted parts by specifying the number of the first fixture slash the number of dotted parts for each whole number. So in this case, 11.1/10, enter. In the past, this may well have been your approach for using fixtures such as the popular sunstrip, but it's worth mentioning that a compound fixture now exists for these, along with many other similar batten-style fixtures. Whether you have scheduled a compound fixture, or created your own by assigning dotted user numbers to standard fixtures, there is new syntax to allow for some powerful fixture selections. To begin with, if I select fixture 1, I select the whole number fixture and all of its parts. If I select 1.enter, then I only select the whole number fixture. And if I select 1.0enter, then I only select the dotted parts. Building on that, we can use the through key just like it has always been used. So 1.through.enter will select all of fixtures 1 until either a break in the whole number or the last whole number of that fixture type. Selecting 1.through.enter will select just the whole number fixtures until either a break in the number or the last fixture of that type. Selecting 1.through.0.enter will select only the parts, but based on the same whole number rule. If I now wanted to select the .3 and the .6 parts of each fixture, that is possible too. 1.through.3+.6, enter. If I wanted to select .5, .6 and .7 of each fixture, I could type 1.5 through 3.7, enter. To assist with moving between dotted selections of compound fixtures, fixture next and back has been introduced. For example, if I select 1.3+.5+.7, I can quickly select the same parts of the next compound fixture by holding down the fixture key and pressing next. Another new key combination which has been added is dot next and back. If I select 1.enter and press the next key whilst holding down dot, then the selection cycles through all the parts of only that compound fixture. In the next tutorial, we will take a look at some new patching features, such as patching with gaps and offset. Thank you for watching.